stop tonight is LFO, the unbeaten Warriors hosting Gordon Central, a Region 5-3A game. Gordon Central's Warriors also 4-0. Those two teams tied with Cartersville for the region lead. LFO got a pair of first-half field goals, but as it turned out, that's all they got. Down 7-6 at the half, DJ Prather. TD passes big time. In the second half, it's 14-6. It's 21-6. Too much Prather and Gordon Central tonight. LFO goes down 28-6. That final score.